not paying his renters. William Mwanza of Lusaka's Mtendere compound has told Mobi TV News that he has been spending nights on his neighbor's corridors together with his family. He has since appealed to any well-wishers to help him with anything, as he says he has nowhere to go.
So if he